So a lot of people keep asking me, what's with the books? Why am I reading a lot of books? Why am I waking up at 5 a.m.? Why am I in the office an hour early on a Friday just to shoot this video? It's really because of empowerment. This man, he built and owns eight different companies that are worth over $1 billion that he started from scratch in eight different industries. If that's not empowering, I don't know what the fuck is. So that's why I do this, is because I want to spread empowerment. I want people to feel empowered. I woke up at 5, I read 100 pages of this book, and I was out the door by 7 a.m. And usually, just a couple months ago, I didn't wake up until 7 a.m. That really empowers me. So, I want other people to feel that way too, and kind of, bask in that and be able to read something like this. Whether you're interested in starting your own business or just looking to increase your leadership skills, this kind of routine really helps. So let me know what you think. Share some comments below. Thanks.